Nobody ever gets these. This is output in the rain after the roads been rained on. Pretty much the output is pretty good. Most of the time, you know, when it's rain, it's kind of dimmed out. It's dimmed out, don't get me wrong, but it's not nowhere near as bad as some other scenarios or whatnot that I've seen from other things. I do say for the projectors, look, it's on average. It's on par. It's a little bit better. You still get the distance. Everything is visible. And pretty much you still can't go wrong. I mean, I do say nothing still beats my the H11Rs I had in the stock reflector. But at the same time, the bulbs are subpar and you'll have to change bulbs often, and that's something I got tired of doing. So this is a fair compromise. But I do say it's pretty good. Right now the road is wet. You still see a lot. And I saw something at the retrofit source I might want to try to do, but I'm going to look and see if anybody's done it first to see any results. But I'm thinking about retrofitting the fog lights. I saw the smallest projectors I've ever seen, and I think it'll go perfect in the factory fog lights. So I can test out the difference between these Morimoto's and the retrofitted fogs if the project comes to light. But I don't know, I'm contemplating, because I do got a pair of fog lights just sitting there, and they make projectors that fit them, believe it or not. So I'm like, why not, you know, like, give it a shot. So I'm willing to give it a try, but okay, I'm finna cut this video out. I'm still gonna do part two of the high beams. It's just not gonna be today because I'm just driving back from Chattanooga and I'm burnt out of driving. I'm finna go into the house and get some homework done, and I guess relax myself and prepare for this move. All right, thank you, everyone.